Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan Mubarak. In this blessed month, all of us around the world, we strive to achieve the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We purify our intentions, we do good deeds, and we pray that Allah azza wa jalla accepts them. One of the things I want to remind myself and all of you is to make sure that we purify our wealth as well. For indeed, Allah is pure and only accepts that which is pure. For those of you that are interested in halal investments, for those of you that want to invest in stocks and mutual funds, but also want to make sure that they are compliant with the Sharia, with ethical norms, may I suggest that you look at Wahid Invest. I am the ethical advisor for Wahid Invest, and I also work with their Sharia compliancy board, and I actually as well have an account with Wahid Invest. Wahid Invest has created the first halal online digital platform that will make investment so easy you can literally invest from the palm of your hand on your phone. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blesses all of us to be pure in our intentions and our wealth and our food and our provisions. I pray that Allah Azza wa Jal accepts our fasting and accepts our charity. And I pray that Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala makes us of the righteous. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.